hungry Joe. Okay.
Place.
As I can tell everybody, at the end of the night, when we're trying to close the pub, and there's this lovely lady behind the desk, so you don't have to go home, but you can't stay here. So, anyway, I'd like to do this little presentation before we do the final song. At the end of the night, especially this beautiful night like this, when everyone had so much fun, and there was so much love, and so much grace, and so much spirit, that it's a little bit of a final recitation, kind of summing it all up. So, our revels now are ended, and these are actors, as I foretold you, are all spirits, and they'll meld into air, into finite. And like the baseless fabric of this vision, the cloud-capped palaces, the gorgeous tower, the solemn temples, the great globe itself, and all which they inherit, shall dissolve, and like this wonderful pageant, fade and leave and back behind. But we are such stuff as dreams are made on, and now this night our little lives will be rounded with some sleep. Now translated from Shakespeare to Irish, that means, for Jesus, have you no homes to go to?
And you should not. I'll gently